After a divorce has been filed and served, there's a document called a preliminary injunction that affects the party's rights during the time of the divorce. One of the prohibitions contained in the preliminary injunction is that the children cannot be removed from the state of Arizona on a permanent or temporary basis during the divorce unless it's done with both parents' written consent.